The healing process began when I joined a support group for victims of blank. All right, victims of what? That one? Yeah, okay.